Video 5.2 Azure Services for Big Data and Analytics. In this video, we will cover the following topics: an overview of various Azure Big Data services, an overview of various Azure Analytics services. The Google search engine is widely used around the world. We use it to get answers for almost everything. Do you know that 3.8 million search queries are made on Google per minute? Can you imagine the amount of data generated? It is massive. Imagine the amount of data generated by Instagram, Facebook, YouTube, Gmail, etc. We can't even think about that. They contain huge volumes of structured and unstructured data. This data is known as big data. It is a tedious task to study and analyze this big data. The study of big data to get useful insights and behavioral patterns is known as big data analytics. Let us now take a look at some of the big data and analytics services offered by Azure. Azure Synapse Analytics is a rebranded name for Azure SQL Warehouse. Synapse Analytics will help customers use their data more efficiently, productively, quickly, and securely by combining insights from data sources, warehouses, and big data analytics systems. SQL queries can be run against big data using this service. HD Insight is a fully managed open source analytics service provided by Microsoft. Open source frameworks like Hadoop, Apache Spark, and Apache Kafka can be used with HD Insight. It is an easy, fast, and cost-effective solution for processing large amounts of data. Azure Databricks is an Apache Spark-based analytics platform. A third-party Databricks cloud service supported within Azure. Azure Data Lake Analytics is an on-demand job service for analytics that is good at simplifying big data. A data lake is a storage repository that can hold a vast amount of raw data until it is needed. Azure Data Factory is a service that can orchestrate massive amounts of unstructured data or raw data to obtain actionable insights from them. Azure Stream Analytics is a real-time analytics service that can process and analyze huge amounts of streaming data from several resources simultaneously. Azure Analysis Service is a fully managed PaaS offering by Azure. It lets you host logically connected data, also called semantic data. Azure Data Explorer is a fast data exploration service and it is highly scalable. It is perfect for analyzing large amounts of diverse data from any data source such as websites, applications, IoT devices, and more. Azure Data Share is a service using which you can share big data with external organizations. Azure Event Hub is a big data streaming platform that can collect, transform, and store millions of events. Azure Time Series Insights can store, visualize, and analyze huge amounts of time series data, like the data generated from IoT devices. In summary, in this video, you have covered the following topics: an overview of various Azure Big Data services, an overview of various Azure Analytics services. In the next video, we will learn about Azure services for AI and ML.